And finally, that brings us to the Johnny's Pizza House player of the night. It goes to Baylor receiver Denzel Mims. The Dangerfield, Texas product finished with 3 catches for 80 yards as the Bears came up just a little short of their bid to upset Texas today. The explosive Mims averaged more than 26 yards per catch on the afternoon.